Welcome back to Joseph's Bible Story, and if you're new, then you should watch the chapters before chapter 13. Now, today I'm gonna tell you the story about Samuel, so stay tuned and watch until the end. Samuel. Hannah was sad because she had no children. She prayed, and God gave her a son, Samuel. She was very grateful, so she gave Samuel to God to serve him. Hannah left her little boy at the tabernacle with Eli the priest. Samuel helped old blind Eli. He even slept in the tabernacle while Eli slept in a room nearby. One night, Samuel heard someone call his name. He got up and ran to Eli. "Here I am," he said. "I didn't call you," Eli grunted. So Samuel crept back to his bed again. Samuel ran back to Eli. "Here I am," he said. "I didn't call you," Eli sighed sleepily. "Go back to bed." After Samuel heard the voice the third time, Eli said, "It was the Lord. If he calls again," said Eli, "say, 'Speak, Lord, your servant is listening.'" So Samuel did. "Samuel," God said, "can you be my prophet and pass my words faithfully to other people?" "I can," said Samuel, and he did until he was an old man. Now, if you have been listening to the story very closely, you can answer this question in the comments. What was the name of Hannah's son? Answer in the comments. Thank you for watching Joshua's Bible Story. And if you want to be a blessing to other people, please like and subscribe. Bye!